This is our order form. This is how you fill it out. Put your name, your email. Your phone number. Then you pick out, like, how many stickers you want. One. How many colors. One color. Design, link, or name.
Why don't you edit it on your phone?
Then you can do the design sketch. That's about it. How do you get the picture? You press select trace area. You go to where you want to trace over. Plus trace, take the old picture off. That should be what you're tracing. Go to where you want it. What size? Then you go to send. Make sure it's on.
Then send it to the printer.
Glossy. That's how you print off the logo you want after you do the sheet.
Yeah.
Go to save pictures.
Now, why don't you do me a favor?
Go to whatever one you want.
Do you
want
to stay with this one? Because I got a second pair that has been done. Yes. But do it at the same time, not the waste.
After save,
put the design on the same page.
Go here, press file. Right off.
Video on Tech Wednesday 9.
Should be on here.
I know, check the folder.
Sorry,
yo.
I don't know
how long it's done. You want to take off access. Make sure the sticker don't come off. What happens? Then you want to take off the little pieces, what's left, what you don't want.
Oh, no, I know, but I am. Oh, I know. Oh, I know.
Go here, press low.
I'm like that in Denver and stuff.
Press
it. See, we're in church.
Peel it off. Then you want to place it on something. Want to squeeze it? Make sure there's no bubbles again. Then slowly take it off. There it goes.